nice rain last night. Coming out here to check on the babies this morning, fresh off them prayers. Yeah, nice rain last night. Him out there. Hopefully we don't got no deaths this day too. Yesterday we didn't have no deaths yesterday. So it rained last night. We're gonna see what it looked like. What they looking like this morning. So hopefully y'all prayers been strong and we don't have no deaths. Let's see. Uh-oh. They active, they out this morning. Yeah, they out. Let me get my light together. Out hungry. Oh, my bad, y'all. Yeah, they out hungry. It was a little cool last night. Yeah, don't look like we got no deaths. No, one person is getting walked on right there. Not person, but one bird is getting walked on. Yeah, they stepping all on him. That's that pecking order. Yeah, I gotta give him some food. They not letting him eat, and they pecking his ass. So yeah, pecking order, y'all. Yeah, pecking order. Hold on, let me feed the babies, look at the rabbits. See what's going on with them. Okay, buck eating, where everybody else at? Oh no, that's not Buck. That's Suzanne. Fuck, I ain't gonna give no names, I'm tripping. Everybody looking all right. Go feed the chicks. Choco got the shitter built. Good shit, Choco. I wonder if you gonna put a roof on it. Probably not. Yeah, probably not gonna put a roof on it. But he got the shitter built though. Shitter is built. So shitter is built. Let me go feed the babies. Feed the chicks. Yeah, just looking good out here. Looking good out here. Yep. Got stuff jumping out the ground. Got they rice looking good. Probably let them get out there in probably another 2 months. Another 2 months, that should be ready for them out there. So. See the babies. Yeah, we got one in there getting walked all over. So yes, I did some research. That's the pecking order. The battle for dominance. Especially if I gotta get another feeder. So if you have over 50 chicks, yeah, definitely get two feeders. Definitely get two feeders, y'all. That might decrease they pecking over the deaths. So I got some little killers on my hands. Yeah, they some little killers. Oh, y'all know it's time to eat, huh?
Yeah, I'm here.
So if I get more birds, definitely gonna have to get some feeders. There ain't no room for everybody. Okay. Let me check it out. I did see one. Went down for the count. But he's still alive, but yeah, he ain't. They done whooped him real good. Yeah, y'all see him going crazy. Yeah, definitely need two feeders. So I hope y'all learning something.
Hope y'all learning something. Hold on.
some water. Okay. Yeah, we had two of them up under the pile. Just walked on. See what happened. Everybody eating good. They eating good. Let me change their water too. Some of this fresh laughing in here. Yeah, some of this fresh laughing. Laughing means good life, y'all, and more. But I was wondering why everybody was like, ah, oh, we are laughing. I am laughing. I'm thinking they were talking about water. Nah, this is like good day, good life. Good day, good life, and more. So laughing. Pip squeak.
size to them. Small as one.
They around there looking for bugs and
some little pip. Little pip squeak.
Yeah, he the smallest one out of all of them. Oh, the one I thought was dead, he's still kicking. He's still kicking. But shit. So yeah, y'all stay tuned, stay tuned, stay tuned. Early morning, day two. We ain't had no deaths, but yeah, they ain't gonna. Only the strong ones gonna survive. So I say we probably get down two or three more that weed they self out. Everybody else should be good. So we should have us a straight little flock of chickens. Straight little flock. So I'm living and learning. You ain't living if you ain't learning. So instead of just assuming what the problem is, put things to the test. And yes, do your research. Do your research. Yes, you got to do your research. Yeah. So yeah, pecking order is the problem. It's not the weather. It's the problem. It's not the cold or the heat. Even though probably a heat lamp would do a little better on one of them stoves. But yeah, pecking order is the thing out here, because we got some little killers. But these little chickens eat a little meat too. I learned that too. So all little farms been saying, yeah, chickens eat a little meat. Chickens eat a little meat is good for them. I said, okay, I didn't know that. So yeah, y'all stay tuned, stay tuned. Hey!